My name is Ram Narayan, and I'm a neuroimmunologist at Barrow Neurological Institute. So the mantra for MS management is not one size fits all. And therefore, I urge for you to have a very close discussion with your provider on what your treatment has to be. And the treatment for multiple sclerosis, any treatment for MS, has about five different aspects to that. One is how effective it is on the immune system, thereby translating to preventing relapses and potentially slowing disability. The second aspect is what is the short-term risk of taking the medication. Third is what is the long-term risk of taking medication, be it infectious complications or other non-infectious complications. Are there any tendencies to develop cancer with long-term use? And last but not least, there are other aspects like cost, affordability, and tolerability when you actually take the medication. So these are different aspects. And because, as you know, these vary between 20 to 30 different medications we have, it is very important for you to have this conversation with your physician.